Now we're going to have a zoom over to Leicester to the Wild Ox. Every Tuesday night, it's the place to be if you own a bike. I think he's trying to tell us he's just had a new bike. S-Reg. The Ox, as it's known, started Tuesday, July the 16th, 1996. We promoted it in national press and through our own channels, and on the opening night we had 700 odd bikes. It was awesome, you know, the sound of motorcycles coming up the A46 from both directions sounded like a swarm of bees. The bikers liked the place and word spread fast. I mean, it's a bit upmarket, but the gaffer's okay and he likes us and rides a bike himself when he can. Now this bloke later on is going to have his head shaved for charity for the baby unit at the Leicester Royal. Eight years of growth is going to be shaved off.
Auction later on. This has been donated by Phil, one of the trade stands up in the top corner. So we get to go and have a look at what he's got.
We get all sorts up here, classic sports, trikes, chops, street fighters, old'uns, young'uns, you name it, it all gets up here. We're cording the car park up and during the summer months, so only bikes can use it. You still have to park outside mine, it isn't enough room inside.
There's a guy who walks in, he's told the story about it, you do need to listen to it.
That's Matthew, that is. As you can see, the Ox is also a hotel, and many bikers stay here en route north, south, east or west. This is the A46 that actually runs outside the Ox, from Leicester, between Leicester and Newark. Damn, boy.
I'm saying, it's on your bike.
much. See ya. 85? 85 pound beat. 90, anybody? Yeah? 90. 95. 90 pound beat. 95 at the back. 95 beat. 100 pound. Yeah? 100 pound beat. 100 pound beat. Any advance on 100 pound for this helmet? All money to go to the world. 110. 110. 110 pound for this helmet. Any advance on 110?
Yes, it's all on. Straight up the middle.
Yeah.
Come on, dude. Yes.
You ain't having that, mate.
Oh, come on, mate. You can try harder than that. I think he needs a lesson off Craig Jones. Bikers arrive all night long at the Ox. It's situated on the A46, as said earlier, and it's in an area called Six Hills. And it is an area, it's not a town. It's about 8 miles east of outer Leicester towards Newark. And if you blink, you'll miss it, so... keep your eyes peeled. The slip road off the A46 is it where the hotel ends. So, you know, it's right at the very end of the building, the very last building. It runs into a tight left-hander, and it's a little caution is required here. We've not had any bumps yet, but as I say, it's just a place that you need to have your wits about if you've been steaming down the A46. A100 doing a burnout. Actually, we'll let you into a secret. It's a bloke with a smoke machine. Now that's real.
Oh dear! Oh yeah! No way!
Get some beer on it!
Beer isn't very good.
Beer!
Right, we're going to leave.